70 across Philadelphia, Frank Rizzo broke the Black Panther Party. Raided their bases and stripped them down naked on the streets before all of their neighbors. Imagine the Panthers with their pants down, he said, and he wanted control and they wanted him dead. And President Nixon called Rizzo a model police chief. In 1985, I stood in my school uniform and watched West Philadelphia burn from a bomb that was dropped by the mayor and the cops. The people inside were at war, they were warned. By then, white flight had shuttled nearly all of the Irish out of West Philadelphia to the row homes and twins in the town where I lived, filled with Irish, some Polish, Italians. In 1844, in Lower Manhattan, Protestants threatened the Irish, who came to America broken and starving from suffering under the English. But Bishop John Hughes stood up and he warned, touch one Catholic church in New York, we'll all burn. A century later, an Irishman sat in the White House. In 417, Augustine of Hippo corrected Pelagian errors on original sin, which we all are born in, and grace and free will that's within us. G.S. Eliot told us, ours is in the trying, the rest is none of our business. And the warnings and burnings are only a part of our nature. We'll be right back.